everyone! I'm very excited at the moment because I've just purchased my own harp. So before I return the harp that I've been renting for the past few months, I thought I'd make a comparison video for you to help you hear the difference between the two different harps. So I'm going to play the same piece on both harps with the same acoustics, and then you can hear the difference. And after that, I'll give a few thoughts on the differences I found between the two harps. So this is the Lyon and Healy versus Salvi Lever Harp comparison. I'm going to start with the Salvi Aida. Now I'm going to play the Lyon and Healy Ogden. Please don't worry too much about the tuning, as it's still settling down to the new climate. I've just had this harp shipped all the way from Chicago in the US to Cape Town in South Africa. Hello again! I hope you enjoyed my performances of Green Sleeves. You might have heard some differences between the two harps, and so I'll talk a little bit about that. For me, the Salvi Aida is a much brighter tone. It's a little bit stronger in the upper register, but the middle to lower register for me has a little bit less depth, whereas the Lyon Healy Ogden has a much warmer tone. It's less bright in the upper register and possibly a little weak in the upper register, but for me it's a sound that I prefer because the middle register and the lower register is really resonant and beautifully rounded, and that's the sound that I prefer. So I realize that this is personal taste and possibly some of you would prefer the sound of the Salvi, but that's up to you. It's also important to note that the Salvi Aida, this one, is discontinued, so you can no longer order a new Salvi Aida, and I haven't tried the equivalent 34 string lever harps that Salvi is currently producing, so I can't give my opinion on that. But hopefully this video still helped you out. Please leave a comment, particularly about which sound you preferred and whether you've tried playing some of these harps, because I know your opinion might be different to mine. Also, please give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, because it makes me very happy and it helps me out a lot. You can subscribe if you'd like to watch my music videos. I sing and play the harp and also other instruments. And you can also contact me through Facebook or Twitter. Thanks, guys. See you next time.